Let's turn our attention back over to your forecast and traffic this morning. Bring in Elena Rusk, who has the very latest on what's going on out there. Elena.
Yes, hi. We were getting news that there was a hit-and-run crash involving 3 to 4 vehicles on the 99 just north of Olive. We're now hearing that that has been cleared out of the way. All of the lanes on the 99 are open and clear. And good news, at first it was reported that there were injuries. I'm just hearing from the CHP that there looked to be no injuries in this crash. That's great. For a while, they were diverting people onto Airport. But again, the all lanes of the 99 are open and clear in that crash. We'll get cleared up before the heaviest of the morning commute. Now, we still have that closure in Lamont with that quadrant surrounding the SWAT standoff we have. On the north side, it's Paradise Road. The south side is Gale Marie Drive. It goes from Main Street on the Wee Patch Highway, where it goes through the center of town, all the way out to Myrtle Avenue. And this is the area that they're working. So give crews plenty of space in that area. You can take any of the other streets to get around that quadrant. As we take a look at our satellite radar, you see this thick cloud deck that was over us last night. And that kept us a bit warmer than we have been the last several mornings, finally out of those 30s and 40s. But you can see the clouds are backing off a little bit. We'll see patchy clouds like this kind of coming and going throughout the day, and then the clouds get thicker later on this evening as we wait on that chance of rain overnight. There's all of that moisture that's coming up, as you can see, right through Bakersfield, but this is the storm that we're watching. As this moves through late tonight, it brings us that chance of rain for all locations in the county and lingering into all day tomorrow. Then this storm up in the Gulf of Alaska, that one starts to move through, and we should see that impacting us Saturday into Sunday. By Monday, I'm calling for clearing skies in our area. Temperatures on the cool side, but not cold enough for any snow with this system. So there we are, waiting on that chance of rain later tonight. Upper 60s here on the valley floor, 70 for Arvin and Taft. Up in the mountains, you're seeing mostly 60s there as well, with Tehachapi, like always, the coolest location, a high of just 60 for you today. Down in the deserts, a very slight chance they could pick up some rain, but everyone there in the upper 60s and lower 70s as well. Mike and Aaron.